Welcome back. Welcome back. Indeed, you're watching the Safiya Siraj Show. I'm Safiya Siraj, celebrating more than 30 years of being in media right here in New York. Print, radio, and television. A picture tells a thousand words. And if you need to get your word out, then television is the way to go. And the Safiya Siraj TV show will get it out there for you. And we are extremely reasonable. Just like Peter O'Reilly said, reasonable. They are very reasonable, and so are we here at the Safiya Siraj Show. And again, please do remember to support those who support the program. So, O'Reilly Funeral Home at 13740 Brookville Boulevard, right here, Rosedale, Queens. Stop on by and let him know that you're here. And the rates are very reasonable. Very, very reasonable. Want to big up Mitzi from Trendy Hair Care, 165th and Jamaica Avenue upstairs. J City Supermarket. And of course, Kareem Funeral Home in Brooklyn, one of the biggest in Brooklyn. 718-444-1212. 718-444-1818. My deepest condolence goes out to Boris and the loss of his sister. Again, I'm Safiya Siraj. And again, I want to big up Derek Record of Grace. Looking forward to having Grace as one of our sponsors real soon. I'm Safiya Siraj. We'll be right back.
Hey. Oh, Jamaica.
J-A-M-A-I-C-A.
So it's not a sweet 16. I want to just pass 20. Jamaica, half century.
I'm on a mission.
A mission.
Today is the day. Start your ignition. Let's take it away.
All the way to the top.
We gotta ride.
The lock, a 958 on the clock, the world will shock. And it's a Jamaican do that, from the white beaches to the remote to top. Our shows on the road,
we're on a mission.
Yeah,
today is the day. Start your ignition.
Let's take it away.
Celebrate.
Time fly by so quickly. When me think how we just reach 50. Round my bro till my eye get misty. Rise up and we now move risky. Now the islands are small is a mystery. How it means so much to world history. Paul Bogle to give it to Marley to start in a worldwide Rasta ministry.
We're on a mission. Today's the day. Start your ignition.
Welcome back. We're in our second half hour. Of course, our show is 1 hour in Queens and half hour in Brooklyn, half hour in Manhattan. We're seen in Queens twice per week, Wednesdays 10:30 a.m. on Fios, that's Verizon Fios, 36, Time Warner, 56. It's 1 hour. Repeated Thursdays, 6 p.m. So that's 6 through 7 p.m. So even if you watch half an hour of the news, you still have a half an hour to catch the rest of the Safia Sivride show. And we are on in Brooklyn, Saturdays, 8 p.m. And we are on in Manhattan, Thursdays, 2:30 p.m. Both Brooklyn and Manhattan shows are on the web. Manhattan is www.mnn.org, Channel 4. Brooklyn is www.brickartsmedia.org, Channel 2. You can also catch some of the Safia Sivride show on my YouTube channel, Safia Sivride or Safia Sivride 59. Also on Facebook, I'm on Facebook, Safia Sivride, Sunshine Entertainment TV, or Safia Sivride Show on Facebook. Follow Safia on Twitter at SETV47 at live. SETV47 at live. Again, big up Mr. Henry in the Bronx and to all my viewers in the Bronx. Need to have some Bronx persons on. Carl Moore, are you alive? Saw a message on Facebook from you, Carl Moore. I didn't know you were still alive. All right, wish you well. I'm Safia Sivride. We'll be right back.
I'm Peter O'Reilly from the O'Reilly Funeral Home. It is my pleasure being on the Safia Sivride Show. Please allow me to invite you to visit us for all your family's needs in their time of sorrow. We will take expert care of your loved one's remains. We are conveniently located at 137-40 Brookville Boulevard in Rosedale, Queens. Please call for information at 718-528-6969. That's 718-528-6969. Looking forward to welcoming you here where the service is second to none. Thank you, Safia.
You will find girls out there you can call a real good friend. You will find Brick House Art. Most of you know it as B-Cat. And it's my pleasure today to welcome Elijah Dixon to the Safia Sivrite Show. Elijah, welcome and tell us about you.
I just want to say thank you for having me. Well, I'm Elijah Rock. Elijah Dixon, otherwise known as Elijah Rock, stage name. I'm a singer, songwriter, based right now out of Brooklyn, New York. And, you know,
you have with music.
Well, that is a song that Keith Wright wrote.
Steve Wright.
I'm sorry. Yeah, he wrote it and he contacted me and asked me if I could sing it. He said that Courtney Panton had recommended me to sing it, and he contacted me and asked me to do it, and I went in the studio and it went well, you know. Nice song, as you hear.
So, how long you been singing?
I've been singing for years, like from the age of 10, writing songs and so.
All right, so you're based where, in New York or in Brooklyn? I'm in Jamaica.
Right now I'm based out of Brooklyn, New York.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. So you're what, Jamaican, Jamaican or what?
Am I Jamaican, Jamaican? Well, you can call me what you will. I was raised in Jamaica. As you know, if you want to call me Jamaican, you call me Jamaican, American, you know, it depends on the person.
Is there anyone you want to shout out to out there?
Yeah, everybody who supports Elijah Rock music and movement, I just want to say give thanks. Thank you very much. I want to say thank you for having me. And big up to Steve Wright for having me to sing that song. I appreciate it much.
Okay, welcome back. I'm Safia Sivrite. You're indeed watching the Safia Sivrite Show. Seen in New York 4 times per week. Webcast 2 times per week. You could also catch the Safia Sivrite Show on my YouTube channel as well as on Facebook. Safia Sivrite celebrating more than 30 years of being in the business right here in New York. I want to thank all of those who have supported the Safia Sivrite Show over the years. I want to say hi to Wayne Sutton in Trelawney. Hey, Wayne, what's going on down there? I want to say hi to all of the crime fighters in Trelawney. Those are the ones who serve and protect. Hopefully, while we're there, they're serving and they're protecting. Recently, I read that there's some fake cops among the cops, and there's some cops who are not too good, and some cops who are doing bad things. I don't know. I want to big up the good ones, the bad ones, and the in-between one, not the fake ones, though. All right? Because hopefully, even the in-between ones, sometime they may come to your rescue, to your aid. So God bless all of them. I'm Safia Sivrite, and I see you, most of you, soon, I hope. The show continues. It's a good show, yeah? The show continues right here on in New York on Fios, Time Warner, Cablevision, and RCN, as well as on the web 4 times per week. Again, Peter O'Reilly, O'Reilly Funeral Home, 137-40 Brookville Boulevard in Rosedale, Queens. Go on out and support him. He's there. He's expecting to hear from you. And he's there ready, willing, and able to serve you, to preserve your loved one's memory in your mind. I was there with a young lady. As a matter of fact, while I was waiting to see him, this lady came up and she said, hey, his prices are reasonable and he does very good service. And even Zambia had a relative, a loved one of hers, funeral taken care of there. And she was impressed with Peter's service. Again, I'm Safia Sivrite. Tyrone Taylor, members only, streets of this cold in New York at this time. May soul rest in peace, gone too soon. Tyrone Taylor, I remember, members only, cottage in the grill. Mamacita, 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 come rock. Come rock with me. It's a shame that these young men don't take care of themselves, you know, drugs or whatever. They say he died from prostate cancer. Even so, that was gone too soon. Lady Saw, we're going to bring a Lady Saw up for you. And we have much, much more to go. I'm Safia Sivrite. Again, the number is 718-262-8896. you can have your videos or be a guest on the Safia Sivright Show. I do not download emails. Do not send me your music email. You may send it to Safia Sivright, P.O. Box 260-182, Brooklyn, New York, 11226. P.O. Box 260-182, Brooklyn, New York, 11226. Or call me 718-262-8896. 718-262-8896. And if you're a sponsor of the Safia Sivright Show, underwriter, contributor, we may even give you some radio plugs. All right. In Jamaica, 876-610-1462 or 876-898-0400. 876-898-0400. We'll be right back.
Girl, when you call my phone, just say what's on your mind, okay? Don't call a hang-up. I'm not into that. You want me to tell you something? Let me tell you something.
Your man, he told me that he's tired of this stuff you got. He took one hit and said my good stuff keeps him coming back. He likes it and said your stuff is just a little slack. Girl, don't get mad at me. I'm only telling you the fact. I've got your man and you can't do anything about it. You may think he is coming back to you, but I doubt it. Don't make no sense you even call him and try to work out it. Cause I've got your man and you can't do anything about it. He told me you don't give him room nor give him breathing space. And when he's out with friends, you call and get up on his case. He wants a girl that's down and cool, not all up in his face. That's why I'm here with him, cause I'm about to take your place. I've got your man and you can't do anything about it. You may think he is coming back to you, but I doubt it. Don't make no sense you even call him and try to work at it. Cause I've got your man and you can't do anything about it.
This is a lesson you feel listen and you learn. Take care of your man or else you lose for your turn. Respect your man and then your respect be heard. Listen, lady, son, you might not get burned. Notice when him not go move on time. Now cause him all you do give him a good wine. Rub down his belly and tickle up his spine. You might take an next girl off of him mind. But I've got your man and you can't do anything about it. You may think he is coming back to you, but I doubt it. Don't make no sense you even call him and try to work at it. Cause I've got your man and you can't do it.
This is your girl Sophia Brown and you're watching the Sophia Sivright Show. You don't know, it's big, it's bad, it's blazing.
We hear them attacks and nothing more under the sun. But I lie them a tell, cause I see enough. 2,000 years ago there was no guns. Still them attack but nothing new under the sun. That them I used to shoot them one another down in a night time. Under the sun, in the new millennium, what sets a cause by the guns? Still a matter, but nothing new, a jam down. When I fight, I run, a chance, we have fun. In a night or day, man, I get
shot down. Tell me what's going on in this world today. Why guns like AK-47 in our communities? We not no aisle to protect the likes of other countries. So the only people AK-47 killing is we. This are no Israel, Iraq or the Palestine. This are the sweet paradise of the West Indies. But in some ghetto it's the biggest gun you ever seen. And we not have not a gun factory. If Mr. Brown did not got a shot by Smith and Wesson, he would have learned his lesson. I never invent such a weapon that can take the life of another human being in a split second. If Mr. Smith and Wesson get ten shot by Mr. Mack, he probably wouldn't be around to commit such an act like in Pentagon that only seems to be in the hands of mostly blacks. So tell me, what's going on in this world today? Why guns like AK-47 in our communities? We not no aisle to protect like some other countries. So the only people AK-47 killing is we. This are no Israel, Iraq or the Palestine. This are the sweet paradise of the West Indies. But in some ghetto it's the biggest gun you ever seen. And we not have not a gun factory. And a Mountain View alone, I got through the crisis. All of Jamaica face the high prices. When the youth them hungry, it only entices for them to take. Cause them got nothing to give. Look deep in at them heart, them only want live. But not primary, secondary, or high school knowledge. But them a graduate from Garrison College. Them university, at the penitentiary. How many Uzi, at them bachelor degree. So tell me what more you want to see. Me ask again, what's going on in this world today? Why guns like AK-47 in our communities? We not no aisle to protect like some other countries. So the only people AK-47 killing is we. This are no Israel, Iraq or the Palestine. This are the sweet paradise of the West Indies. But in some ghetto it's the biggest gun you ever seen. And we not have not a gun factory. If Mr. Brown in a got a shot by Smith and Wesson, would have learned his lesson. If Mr. Smith and Wesson getting shot by Mr. Mack, he probably wouldn't be around to commit such an act. Like in Pentagon, that only seems to be in the hands of mostly blacks. So tell me, what's going on? Tell me, what's going on? Me ask again. What's going on? Tell me. What's going on? Me ask again. What's going on? What's going on? What's going on?
Welcome back indeed. I'm Safia Sirad, and you're watching the Safia Sirad Show. Well, it's just about coming to the end of the show for this week, but please do let me hear from you. 718-262-8896. 718-262-8896. Or 347-731-9998. Jamaica, 876-898-0400. 876-898-0400. Again, it's the fall winter season. We are waiting to hear from you. We are ready and eager to have your sponsorship, your underwriting, or your contribution to the Safia Sirad Show for the holiday. And of course, remember our treats for the children and some seniors of Ulster Spring and Trelawny. No one else is doing it, so I am doing it at my pace. I'm not a 501c corporation and I'm not a Donald Trump. So, but whatever contribution you would like to make, again, give us a call, 718-262-8896. From where I'm sitting, or should I say from where I sit, this is it, because the clock on the wall, I'm not seeing the clock, but my eyes are saying, hey, boy, Safia, it's time to go. So thanks for watching. Please do let me hear from you again. You artists, you young artists out there, you can have your videos played on the Safia Sirad Show, or you can be interviewed on the Safia Sirad Show. Just give me a ding on the ting-a-ling. All right, 718-262-8896. 4 times per week on TV, celebrating more than 30 years in media. Also, we'll have you on our YouTube pages, on our channels, actually, on our Facebook page. Twitter, SETV47. SETV47 at Twitter. Bye for now. See you next time.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah. Feel that chat now. Yeah, yeah. Shonda Paul. So me go so then. Well, I don't really care what people say. I don't really watch what them want do. Still I got to stick to my girls like glue. And I might not play number two. All I know the time is just getting jet. Need a lot of cheese up in my head. And a lot of dental in my bed to run that real. Well, I know flick a girl, them out the road, them got the goody, goody. Watching me up, tell them don't take out the woody, woody. Front way, back way, cut the came on up and show me, show me. Virgin, them want give me, and me up and took it, took it. Hot girls out the road, I said them see me, see me. And I tell me, say them have something for gimme, gimme. How much time I night, them all a dream about the Jimmy, Jimmy. Them a promise, and I tell me, say a vimmy, vimmy. But a promise is a compared to a fool, so cool. Well, they don't know, say that man up he rule, the school. When I pet them, just wet them up, just like a pool. When I dig me, Terry, we have to use up me tool. Well, I don't really care what people say. I don't really watch what them want to do. Still, I got to stick to my girls like glue. And I might not play number two. All I know this time is just getting jet. Need a lot of cheese up in my head. And a lot of dental in my bed to run that real. So how can they want big up them chest? But they don't know how to go for they are rated as the best. I wouldn't they love it to stand up all this. When I get up in a guy, you only girls with your requests. Just give me the girl them. Yo, in every minute I'm with it, forget the girl them. Excuse it and get them regular visit. Just give me the girl them. Now them all a pressure me, sell it last year. Me, I did up for them off. If it them big papa, give me the girl them. Off of the chronic, we take a drag. And I don't mean to brag. Every day I got to share. Give me the girl them. Every time I look in on my mind, it's only girls. I want to find a true, me love them desire. Well, I don't really care what people say. I don't really watch what them want to do. Still, I got to stick to my girls like glue. And I might not play number two. All I know the time is getting jet. Need a lot of cheese.
Everybody, give it to them. Take it to them. Give it to them. Ready? Jump! Run the boat! Run the boat! Run the boat, you know. Run the boat now. Signal the plane on the signal the plane. Jump. Signal the plane on the signal the plane now. Parachute, 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 parachute now. Pon the river, pon the bank, pon the river, pon the bank. Hey, give them a run, no give them a run, yo. Give them a run, no give them a run.